안녕하세요. I'm Yunsen from Yubito. In the last episode, we talked about linking pronunciation. I hope you remember. Okay, linking pronunciation is what? Somebody has written down how tongue is moving according to the characters, Korean characters being pronounced. You just need to get used to it, and after you're reading it a couple of times, you find yourself this reading in this way is much faster or more convenient, comfortable, and more efficient in a way that you read it quick and fast. Today, I will talk about a little bit of extra versions, extra extended version of linking pronunciation. Alright, so what are those? One of the most common linking pronunciation you will end up having it, which is this. 비읍니다. But yeah, in the, for a convenience purpose, I'll just call it 입니다. 입니다. So what does it do? So okay, what do you mean by this? So let's say one of the most common expressions in Korean, 감사합니다, right? 감사합니다. But then we end up saying 감사합니다. 감사합니다. The reason being is because this fella, this P sound, right? In order for it to make the P sound quick and fast, or more accurately, they gotta say hap. You need to close your mouth. Hap and nida. Because of you need to close one time, you need to close it, and the next character is you need to open up your nose again. Ni. So using the nose through, using the sound, making the sound through the nose, that's why ni coming out. So it's a kind of opposite way of making a pronunciation. It's a bit difficult for a Korean to pronounce it well. So what is gonna happen? What happens is the 감사합니다. 감사합니다. It turns out to be M sound. 감사합니다. Instead of 감사합니다. 감사합니다. After it turns out to be 감사합니다, you can actually read it even faster. 감사합니다 becomes 감사합니다. 감사합니다. Somewhat like the sounds is being eaten up in between. Or that part maybe you can practice in later on, but at this moment I just want you to get to know about this H sound turn out to be M sound. I'll give you one more example. 실례합니다. 실례합니다. But if you really quick, 실례합니다. 실례합니다. It works the same way. This one turn out to be M sound become 실례합니다. 실례합니다. This is the best way or better way for you to pronounce it quick and fast. Alright, there's one more thing. Maybe a few more other things that I can share with you. 먹는다. 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 Basically, this fella, which is a no sound. Okay? No sound. 는다, 먹는다. By right, 먹는다 is correct, but in order for you to make this sound more natural, it turns out to be 먹는다, 먹는다, 먹는다. You try yourself. I mean, you keep on reading 먹는다, 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 먹는다. What did I say? 먹는다. I start reading this as 먹는다 one by one, but if I put them together, it becomes 먹는다. And maybe some other things, maybe other example. 국밥, 국밥. But then you might end up saying 국밥, 국밥, having a little bit stronger sound, a 10 sound. From plain and basic sound turn out to be a 10 sound. 국밥, 국밥, 국밥. Alright, so that sounds like having a more intensive sound coming out from your throat, 국밥, in order for you to make this sound more natural. Okay, only one thing that I want you to take away, and now this is something that is worth for you to remember. 갓 and E, supposedly 같이, right? But then we end up saying 같이. It's because when these two are met, 티긋, which is T sound, is the final consonant, and E are met, then turns out to be 치. This is somehow, there's a rule for it. Somehow it turns out to be this way, so I want you to memorize this one. So we say 같이. Other than that, I believe I just want you to practice numerous times, you get used to it, and listen numerous times, you get used to it. I really recommend you to actually pronounce it by yourself instead of keep on listening to it. Try yourself in speaking out of it, that your tongue will automatically find the best way of pronouncing it. Anyway, so today's sessions, I just cover up some of the extra and extended version of the linking pronunciation that can read fast and more like a native. And maybe there's some exercise for you guys to continue and maybe make it better and better. For you guys to practice and so you can make your sound, your pronunciation sounds more natural and native. Alright, that's all that I can tell you today. Alright, thank you so much for spending time with me, for learning of all these linking pronunciations. Until to the level that I see you guys speaking to me just like a native speakers, I will continue my journeys for you guys. Alright, thank you so much. 감사합니다.